maglock door's still active. It's regulated by the resistors plugged into that relay. If you can find a way to yank them out, magnets fail, doors open. There's a plasmid that could do the job. They called it gravity well. According to the Thinker's records, the Airtight Archives warehouse supervisor had a shot of gravity well on hand. Getting into the Archives warehouse, that'll be the fun part. Another malfunctioning door control? Your hack tool should get you into McClendon Robotics.
Still Turing. Thank you.
Sometimes a cloud of lead just ain't enough. Today I signed for a shipment of those new bot models from McClendon. One variety tosses lightning bolts and the other fires a swarm of rockets. I understand we got some sensitive info bouncing around the mainframe, but brother, have you guys ever heard of overkill?
What?
At least this will come as a surprise to you.
Thank you.
thing like that? Losing the only person you care about for somebody else's war? It makes you take stock. I started seeing eye to eye with Mr. Ryan around that time. And so, I brought my know-how down to Rapture. I built the Thinker for him, and now it's all I've got. I wonder sometimes, what if I'd come around to Ryan's way of thinking just a little sooner?
Knows I'm part of it.
Swear!
Incoming!
opened up a kind of hole in my mind. But eventually I got around to reflecting on Alan and his intelligence test for machines. I remember grinning about the idea that I could beat it. Design a machine capable of replicating Turing himself, and wouldn't that show the old man? But then suddenly I realized I wasn't really thinking about replicating Alan at all. I was thinking about Pearl. Thinker's independent reasoning processor has been running for several months now. Standardized intelligence test scores continue to rise, beginning daily voice synthesis test. Good morning, Thinker. How are you?
Acceptable. Request to continue most recent conversation topic. Pearl Porter.
Oh, my late wife. Yes, I'd love to tell you all about her. I have a number of old audio recordings we made together that you could listen to, if you'd like.
Acceptable. Begin input of data regarding Pearl Porter.
You took the words right out of my mouth, friend.
Enemies with 1,000 volts. Shock and water for an extra charge.